What's good, YouTube? Man, you already know who it is. It's your boy Calvin. For TNDC, I got a dose reactor and me Pentatonix, man. Y'all know I be messing with the Pentatonix, man. I'm waiting for them to drop some more heat. I need them to drop some more song. I'm ready for the heat. You feel me? Well, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, man. If you're new, make sure you subscribe to the channel for the boys, man. Let's get it started.
Seeing them that they're actually like friends in real life, too, it's just like a really cool thing.
Thank you.
She freaked out though.
So we actually have something pretty exciting for this episode.
I'm excited.
The band Pentatonix was a huge fan of the last time we reacted to them.
I love Pentatonix, I'm sorry.
So they actually gave us access to their new music video before releases.
Oh shit, okay.
Oh my god, I'm so excited! I'm so excited.
So we're gonna be listening to some music videos that have already been released, as well as one new music video at the end that has never been seen before.
Sounds good.
I've loved them since 2014.
I have the tattoo.
You have a tattoo?
It's just everything.
I'm a pentaholic for life. You don't understand. Like, I love them.
Pentaholic for life.
This is the only version of this song that I like.
They're also like gorgeous.
You just can't help but melt when you hear them.
It's crazy to think that it's just their voices. I keep on thinking there's an instrument, but there's nothing.
Facts.
Man, they're just so good at what they do. I love them for what they do.
I hadn't even heard the original. That usually happens with Pentatonix. I hear their version first.
Facts. That's big facts.
Their look is so aesthetics. It's all about it. He's the newest addition.
The new guy, Matt, he's a really good addition. I'm really enjoying him.
I can't believe people can make noises like that.
Noises.
They must be actual angels, like to be able to do something like that.
This is making my day really happy. Even if I don't like the original songs, I always like their take on it.
Facts. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
He's so talented.
Yes.
My favorite.
I'm trying to like hear if there's any instruments in the back, but it's not just them. It's wild. To pick up the phone, you know he's only
calling because he's drunk and alone too. Scott, Mitch, I can't. Don't be his friend. You know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning,
and if you're under him, you ain't getting over. Okay, they're so good. It's crazy.
I love them so much. There's so much like raw talent.
It really is so hard just not sing along because I've been listening to those songs like all week long.
You queen. The Disney Channel show I've always wanted.
Okay, the new guy, he's having so much fun.
No shade, love you, Charlie, but look at this.
Oh, dear.
I have them all on my phone.
You ready for the new one?
I'm sorry.
Wait.
Okay, let's do this.
Is it really a new one? We were just kids when I never heard this.
Oh my god, it's Ed Sheeran. Oh my gosh, Ed Sheeran?
I love the song. Baby, Scott's vocals.
Facts.
Sitting in a chair. It's so great. I'm not that great sitting in a chair.
Oh, he brought out Beyonce.
Beyonce is the name of his cello, fun fact.
Still smiling.
He's so great. Really he's so great.
I'm gonna cry.
Don't cry.
I am moved.
I love their music videos so much.
Oh my god. Oh. I want the EP to drop.
The EP.
It's perfect, like everything else they do.
That was really good. That might have been the best one out of all of them.
So for you personally, can you share why you like Pentatonix so much?
I love Pentatonix. They're all so incredibly talented. When I interact with them, it's just awesome the way they are with me because they see that I am a fan and that I'm very, not like, oh my god, but I can be.
You sure?
Oh my god!
They work incredibly hard.
You sure?
And I feel like it takes so much time, and I feel like they're not really Oh my god. I just really admire their musicality and how they can take originals and spin it and really make it their own.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm
sorry. She saw y'all.
Just using their voices, like how crazy is that? And to
what? Give them a hug! Give them a hug!
Oh my god!
Seeing them that they're actually like friends in real life too, it's just like a really cool thing.
Thank you.
Oh, she's scared. That's not a hug.
Oh my god.
You were so sweet. You were so nice.
They did a whole thing with like Beyonce and that like shook, like I just don't know how to feel about it. I'm like, this is insane. I just love them so much. And
Ew.
You want to tell them?
Oh, you want to tell them?
They just have learned so much like throughout the...
Oh my god. Are you serious?
I'm like completely obsessed with these guys.
Oh
my god. No. No way.
Oh, what's good? Yo, what's good? Hey, what up?
Nice to meet you
guys. What's up, man? How's it going?
He's gonna reach in front of her. Oh my god! I don't know how to feel!
Oh my gosh!
There's legends like right next to me. I don't know how to feel.
You're the legend.
You're the legend.
You also knew Kevin's cello's name.
Oh,
and
I know.
I was kind of hoping this would happen. But now that it's happened, I'm like, oh my god, yay.
Hugest fan.
Thank
like,
you.
When you guys started the Superfruit channel, I literally watched every single episode. I was like in tears.
How does it feel like getting there and like that, like, oh, we're getting it done? And like, how does that feel like on a daily basis?
It's unreal. It's like starting on YouTube, filming a video with an iPad, all the way to winning a Grammy. It's like,
oh,
it's,
really?
It's just insane.
They started with an iPad?
Can happen.
Right?
I just really quick want to tell you guys thank you.
Hey.
Because like a lot of stuff has like happened throughout my life, and always listening to Pentatonix, like you guys as a group, like as like a family, like I feel like you guys put so much like salt. I'm crying, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
I just want to tell you guys thank you, because in like really, really dark days, like you guys are really there to like make everything so much
better. That's how I want to be to people. I want to be able to help people, man, like that.
Oh my gosh, wow. You're an angel.
She like,
so what was it like for you, Lawrence, as a fan, knowing that these guys wanted to come and do something like this?
I think it's awesome.
It's really cool to see on Twitter and YouTube the comments, and it feels really good, but meeting people in person and seeing their real reaction, it's totally different.
I'm so glad we finally got to meet face-to-face.
Yeah,
it really is a dream come true.
Oh, thank you.
I just like, this is awesome.
You were like my last episode for Teen Jack with Superfruit.
Oh, yeah.
Like, so it was like a really special episode for me, and I was glad it was you guys I got to like react to.
Thank you.
To me, it's just really cool that you guys care enough about your fans like to come on and do something like this. And even with your like channel and Pentatonix as a whole, you guys just seem like a big family.
What I've always noticed about the Pentatonix fandom is like the kindness and the community and the love for the music and each other. And it's like such a positive atmosphere. And you're definitely a part of that. You're such an angel.
Are you coming to a show?
I want to, but I don't have money for it. I started going back to school, so I don't have money right now.
Well, we can give you 2 tickets. Don't worry about that.
Shut the f***
Do you have tickets for our Irvine show yet? Are you going
to
go?
I don't. I want to.
Well, we are going to give you tickets.
This goes down in like my entire life as the greatest moment I've ever had.
Oh, my God.
Like, oh, my gosh.
This is awesome.
Nice so to meet you.
Of course.
I'm gonna look back at this and like think of like a million things I should have said. And
that's okay.
Usually we only get to meet for like 2 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
We
have
to take a quick selfie and there's a bunch of people around, so it's like a stressful environment. But this is like a little two on one.
Yeah. It's more exciting too, and we get to surprise.
It's a good story to brag about.
Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. We love you.
All right, though, yeah, that was Pentatonix, you know, adults reacting to and meeting Pentatonix, man. What would y'all do if y'all got the chance to meet Pentatonix, man? Would y'all freak out? Would y'all go crazy or something, man? Hey, man, let me know in the comment section, man. You feel me? I ain't gonna lie. I'll be out like, dang, y'all are famous, bro. I'll react to y'all. You feel me? I'll be shaking their hand, be like, hey, can I get some tickets? Can I get some tickets too, man? You feel me? But, hey, I mess with it, man. But it's been your boy Calvin. Team DNC, man, if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, man. Like, share, subscribe if you're new, man. If you have any videos you want me to react to, make sure you comment down below, man. Turn on post notifications for your boy Calvin, man. I'm out this.